Hey everybody, I'm Paul. Welcome again to the kitchen. I'm going to show you something today that I do all the time. Super easy, but you may find a use for it sometime. It's homemade french fries, and my kids love them. Hey, I love them too. How can you go wrong with homemade fries? You know, sometimes you may run out of Oritas from the freezer. Maybe you just want to save some money. Whatever the case, you know, it's not a bad way to go. Let's jump into it. Alright, I've went ahead and peeled some of these potatoes, and I'll just show you about the size that I like. And it's a little thick, but yeah, let's see. Let's get a proper fry or two, shall we? There we go. Is about the perfect home fry. Everybody always goofs on me because I cut so slow, but you know what? I still have all my digits are present and accounted for. Still fully functional. So, yeah, it takes me a while, but I get it done. Alright guys, I get the fries all sliced up. Now the next step that I do is optional. You can go right into your grease and do your fries, but what I like to do is put them in the boiling water. Not till they're done, but for like 3-4 minutes, just to soften them a little, dry them off really good, and then go into the fry daddy. Alright, I've boiled these for a few minutes. You can see they're still a little bendy. They're not 100% done, so they are ready for the grease. This is the fun part of the video, because you can watch. I usually get burned, so you do want to be careful. I've put the fries into a colander to get a lot of the water off. I then kind of mix them around with a paper towel, try to get them as dry as possible. And you want to be careful not to overload your fryer. That is right up to the brim right there. But that grease is nothing to play with. Be sure to follow all the safety instructions that came with your fryer. You gotta watch, the steam is very hot, the grease is exceedingly hot, nothing to play around with. You'll know the fries are starting to get done when you see them start to brown and to rise to the top, floating. They're still very white at this point. That's not what we're looking for yet. Alright guys, you'll see here we have that golden brown color that we're after. They're looking great. I wanted to show you how they come to the surface and float there. And what I do then is I put them on a platter with some paper towels to drain the grease. There they are. Let's salt them a little. You know, depending on your taste, you may want to use seasoned salt. Anything will work. I love to eat fries with some A1 sauce on the side. Let's just sample them here. Got the good crunch on the outside and the soft in the inside. So take my word for it, they're fun to cook and they're fun to eat.